Take over.
Right!
It's the same as last time.
You feel afraid, don't you?
It's only a matter of time before he gets me. I've got to make a break for it.
Master Bell?
Lily, get out of here now! Hurry up!
I can't.
I said run!
I won't leave you!
Get out of here! I can run too. Wait, no! If I run away, he'll go after Lily. He'll kill her! Damn you! If I dodge, we're just about evenly matched in speed. Okay, that's what I'll do. It's pretty pathetic, but I just need to hold him up for now.
Are you all right? Are you all right? You did very well, but I'll save you now.
Save me? Again? How many times am I gonna let Eyes Wallenstein swoop in and fix my problems? Do I always need to be rescued? No, not again. If I don't overcome this now, I'll always be weaker than her.
There you are.
What exactly are you thinking, Eyes?
I won't do it. I will not let Eyes Wallenstein rescue me anymore. Never again. It starts today. This is my first adventure.
Ain't there supposed to be some kind of rule about taking somebody else's target? Wait. Holy crap, is that the tomato dude? Man, what is it with this freak show asshole and these damn minotaurs?
He's the one I saved?
Yeah, and apparently these big smelly things love Tomato Head so much, they keep coming all the way up here to hang with him.
Don't be like that, Bat.
What? You heard the guy. He doesn't want our help. He's probably too embarrassed after making an ass of himself in front of the girl of his dreams, remember?
Hey, Eyes, you sure about this? He's gonna die.
So? Seriously, just let him go. Maybe this time he'll actually be a man about it. I mean, I think I'd rather die than get saved by a girl again.
I'm begging you, sir. Please help him. I don't want Master Bell to die.
Hey, get off me, you little squirt.
I'll do anything. She's in bad shape. Not sure how she's standing. It must have taken everything she had just to bring us here. Whatever it takes, I'll pay you back. I swear, okay? Just help him fight! Please don't let him die. You have to help him. Help Pester Bell. I beg of you.
Where are you going?
Okay, now listen. I don't normally help out little punks like him. But I'd rather do that than look like the guy who enjoys picking on all the wimps and the weaklings. Out of the way. I'll do it.
Huh? Is that guy really a level one?
Only a month ago, you were very quick to write him off as nothing more than a reckless amateur. Right, Bet?
What the hell happened to him since then?
This is my adventure. I will succeed. I will be a hero.
He's like the Argonaut.
The legend about the boy who wanted to be a hero.
I always liked that story. Incredible. Such a beautiful sight.
Now that is one tough knife.
It's just a simple blade. How is he doing that?
Perhaps his technique.
He's really going all out, but he's not getting through.
The Minotaur's skin is extremely thick.
Oh, Master Bell. Without spells?
It would appear so, but this foe is awfully strong.
It's not that strong.
Is it a stalemate?
Be fine.
Kid actually pulled it off.
I think he passed out standing up.
It's Mind Zero.